This video is aimed at business analysts and system administrators. One of the features of smart folders is the ability to automatically classify new files. The smart folders tutorial in the online documentation explains how to set up type-based smart folders to enable this for a claim structure. I've already imported the tutorial custom content model, which contains the CLEX claim folder aspect. This aspect defines metadata for a claim and marks a folder as being used to contain claim information. I've also edited my Alfresco Global Properties file to include this aspect and restarted. I've created a new folder structure in my Smart Folder site to contain the claims information. Now we'll create a new folder called Insurance Claim. Select More and Manage Aspects, and add the new Claim Folder aspect and save. Now select Edit Properties and All Properties. You'll see a new section called Claim Details has been populated from the Claim Folder aspect. We will use the default numbers and save. In the document library, the new smart folders are shown as subfolders of the Insurance Claim folder. If I add a file to the claim, it is filed according to property type and also inherits metadata. For example, if I drag and drop a form into the Forms folder, it inherits the claim number from the Insurance Claim folder and the claim form type, because that's where the file was dragged to. I'm going to set the document status to Draft. In Document Details, I can see the new metadata. When I check the Review Processes and Draft folder, I can see the form. For more information on smart folders and the smart folder tutorial, see the online documentation.